Okay, let's head on to the final one. Another demon's domain, sure. And he left.
You.
And of course, wouldn't be a domain without an annoying trap. And you guys again. Summeric Harm. Let's get rid of Light Man Aid. I kind of want that concentrate. To do, but I don't have my last skill slots, so I guess I will hold off for now. But to be fair, if I keep passing it on, I can get it eventually, so I guess no rush.
Not that big of a deal.
Assassin's Nada. What is Grendel weak to? Light and Zaun. Okay, so Zaun done. That works. And I went back the way I came, of course. that's a dead end. So is that. Actually, I might as well try to recruit Ghoul. Just cause. Although I get the feeling Gaston is going to kill you, so you know what? Might as well just end it. Exactly. Okay, let's see what's behind door number, whatever number this is. Really, you guys? I remember what you're weak to, too. So yeah, this is a done deal. Gazan dying for you. Floral Gust.
This is my magnificent power.
Lovely. Did I give him points for taking all this damage? That's not cool. Oh, you assholes. Okay, I see what game you're playing now. They tried to get me. Can't lie though, that was a nice little combination they tried on me. Level 56. I now have things for 3 different side quests. It's probably gonna be a ton of experience. Huh. For this next one, let's summon back Loki. Place you for... I'm not sure what I want to put it in. Yes, I will go with... And can't reach that one from here, so... Okay, gotta go all the way around. That works. Become my ally. And Loki finally got Zidane. Apologize for the motorcycle in the background, and I think it's time to see what I can fuse. Okay. Hello. The world tree itself, Eudrasil. Hey, it's Kresnik, it's the dude I need. So, probably about to fuse you, honestly. Not as strong as Yatagarasu, but... Yeah, I still need you regardless, so you're gonna get fused, buddy. I might just do that eventually for Isis. Hey, it's you. So Kresnik means cross. Oh, I forgot they're brothers, him and Kulak. Yep, definitely want to go this route. Frantech, Maragidine, Xandine, Gunplarona. And we made Kresnik.
Glad to meet you.
And we should have the requirements. Yep, for Demon Niho. Demon Niho. I'm assuming that's the other Jack Frost one, the one with the demonica armor on itself. Can make you guys. And I think I am ready. Yep, Demon Eho. It's quite the name. Iron Judgment. Ooh, Smile Charge, you say? I think I want you. What level is he? 76. Okay. Making good progress today. Ah, yes, we're going all the way around. Well, I take a picture. Hold up. Well, I just say so. Let me see what happens if I take a picture. Oh, that was from the quest. I remember now.
Huh, not bad. Steady arm, so no blurring.
Unsurprisingly. Summon. Pretty sure I'm gonna need fire. Yep. Alrighty, die. Oops, I didn't mean to do that, I meant to swap him. Hopefully that doesn't come back to bite me. Oh, that beautiful damage. Yeah. all my MP, you assholes. I don't think that's gonna help you guys much. Yeah, not a side quest. Final one. Trying to get some MP back before I head in as usual. As I said, might be ending this episode after this. Kind of depends on what happens next. Of course, there's a demon in my way. Oh, never mind. Running around in circles, trying to get MP, so I can kill the demons that are trying to kill me. And that should do it. And my magic attack, magic stat is almost max. It seems like the max in this game is 200. I might be wrong, but I could have sworn you could go way past that in the other game, but whatever. Huh. This is different.
I am Marishiten, the Superior. This vessel draws the essence of pride. Have you come to shatter its image? Only the truly vain would believe that they could do that.
Hello, Adam.
You will suffer for your arrogance.
Okay, what's she weak to? Well, she blocks fire. No idea what this lady is weak to. Hello, Teeny. How are you? I guess I'll try light, just cause. I'm doing good. Ashy crap, that was a waste. Whatever.
It's my time to shine! Behold my heroism! Strength.
You soiled.
I'm different from you. God grant me your blessing. Yeah.
There's some stuff involving Toki going on at the moment. Basically, we're trying to stop these jars from, covering Tokyo. Basically, the jars are a conduit behind us not being able to summon demons. And we have to stop them, but whenever you get close to a jar, your mind kind of goes crazy. And this is the final jar out of five that I've been doing for like the past 2 hours. And yeah, Toki's kind of at the end of her limit. Okay, she's actually resistant to light. And we're done.
Last one, Toki. You good?
No one else can do it. Look at me. I'm trying so hard, so please. Damn it. After all I've done for you, thank me. Praise me. I don't need praise from others. Just need to...
Hey, are you okay?
Stay back! You'll end up like the samurai. Let me handle it.
And with that, all five jars are now sealed.
What's going on?
That must be the Tokugawa mandala. We should be able to summon demons again.
Thank God.
Are you okay? Guess that's all she can take. Let's get her someplace safe to...
Well.
Kill it! Kill it now!
I am Inanna, mother of all. My essence has been cast adrift within the ether. Danu, my kin, my resurrection nears. Return to me your power.
Interesting.
Your power belongs to me. Give it back. Give it back. Give it back.
Inanna, mother.
He simply is.
Is what protects the fairies. I cannot relinquish it.
You heard the woman.
Your reasons mean nothing to me. Your power will be mine once more.
Well, was not expecting two bosses back to back. Possibly. It seems she doesn't have a weakness. That's not cool. Huh. She actually doesn't have too much MP, so it might be good. Might be. Okay, yeah, we won. Seems that wasn't a real boss battle because she didn't have the HP of one. But still, it was a bit of a nasty surprise.
I can't last. Not like this. I have only one option left.
What, are you gonna possess Toki?
She's trying to take Toki with her.
All my streams are on YouTube.
Nice shot, Gaston. Attacking the weak is the epitome of cowardice. I was merely following the samurai code. And that's Sir Gaston. Sure. Anyway, we've completed the quest.
That took like 2 hours. Possibly more. Makakaja. I'll get rid of Megiddo. Berserker God. Judgments. Samurikarm. I was hoping you had Mediarama coming up, but whatever.
Toki, you okay? Everything in one piece?
I feel better now.
Good. Inanna's attack almost nailed you.
Inanna?
Fortunately, Gaston leapt to your rescue.
Ah, shh.
Thank you, Gaston.
What?
What's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong with you? Where's the Toki we know?
I'm not a cold-hearted demon. If someone saves my life, isn't it natural to thank them?
Well, yeah, but...
Well. Oh, God. Wasn't expecting you to pop up.
You broke the Tokugawa Mandala.
Maitreya!
Damn it! He must have been waiting for this.
It's escalated.
So selfish. Do you understand what you've done? You've given the city back to the demons. I thought you didn't want to be caught in this war between angels and demons.
Doesn't mean we want to be under your thumbs instead. If that means taking advantage of the demons, so be it.
How tragic. You've forgotten your place and have chosen to oppose us. I will show you how to free you from this cycle of selfishness.
Are we gonna fight you now too?
Salvation.
Dude, this is the third boss in a row. Can you not? Oh God.
Return to this world after visiting 5,670,000,000 others. Only to find humanity blindly marching along, your actions a mystery even to yourselves. You've only managed to make the angels, demons, even the creator God, all stronger. I'm sure you did not intend to once more make Tokyo a haven for foreign gods and demons to run rampant. That's why I will release you all from a life of uncertainty and ignorance.
God dang it. I was not expecting to fight Maitreya here. It's weak to fire though, it's good to know. Low on MP, but I sort of need you. I guess for now I'll send you in. Certainly hope not. $5.67 billion hands. No, don't smirk. Please don't smirk. Ooh, I got lucky. I got so freaking lucky just now. Indeed. Sweet.
Dependence, friendship. These will not lead you to enlightenment. I will show you how others hold back your training.
Great, just what I needed. Okay, I need to switch out Ishtar, but first... I'm gonna need your ability.
I know how you've been branded a traitor by the people of Tokyo. Why then do you persist? What are you fighting for?
That's a dude, Teeny, believe it or not. And leave my tray alone.
To know oneself is to rid oneself of desire. Only then will you find enlightenment. If you truly fight for yourself, abandon desire. If you free your soul, your wishes will come true. Don't interfere with me, girl.
It never crossed my mind before. I simply followed my orders. But I'm different now. I think I can reach the answer through this battle. By defeating you.
I will reap the pain caused by your ignorance. The divine powers will be the light of your wisdom.
Great! Everyone's smirking, that's what I like to see. Huh. Well, I just wasted my chakra pot because I didn't even need it. I defeated my Treya. That was kind of underwhelming. Leave him alone, Teeny. He's dying.
I will bear witness to Mother Inanna's presence within that girl someday.
Huh, so Inanna's even above him. Interesting.
Let me charm you.
We won! You've certainly taken my training to heart, haven't you?
Wait, when did this training happen?
One more target and... Oh, sorry. My heart is pounding. I must be tired.
It's been a hell of a day. Let's head back to Kinchicho and rest up.
It's time for me to leave then. You haven't paid me back for what you did. So I'll see you again.
Apparently she has a crush on Nanashi. Necrophilia is not cool, kids.
Was there something off about her just now?
Let's bounce. I want to check in on Asai.
Oh yeah, I can use my terminals and stuff again, thankfully.
Leave it to me.
Now!
During the process of all this, I actually completed like 3 or 4 side quests, so probably about to get a buttload of experience for that when I hand those in to the association. Okay, closest terminal should be here.
Looks like you were able to do it.
Word travels quickly down here.
Before I
not so much.
Get to the next this part, yes, Fusion.
Looks like you didn't screw us after all.
This is proof enough for me that you aren't our enemy. Some people have even started calling you our champion. I'd say you've redeemed yourself.
This is ridiculous to act like he did this alone.
To prove our trust, we decided to grant you access to the new Hunter HQ. You'll be given a key card when you arrive at Kasumi Gaseki.
Interesting.
Tomorrow's gonna be a pain in the ass. But until then, you should get some rest.
I look forward to seeing what you can do.
Cool. Now we can go back to Kinchicho without that hanging over our heads.
Humans are so fickle. Swinging from one extreme to the other whenever convenient. It's all so much clawing and calculation. Right, kid? They're selfish and conceited. Can you truly trust anyone like that? Such trust is so limiting. It restricts your freedom. But solitude... solitude is true freedom.
Hey, leader, you okay? We should get going.
While I'm here, might as well get the side quest in.
Hiroshi. As you can tell, I'm a hunter, just like you. In the business a while now. Heard you took on that Tokyo Dome request. Mind showing me the pictures?
Oh, he's a dude for this side quest.
Thanks. Association sent me a request to take these guys out. Trouble is, they're hard to pin down. Figured maybe your photos would give me something to go on. Let's see. Not possible. What's she doing there? Oh, sorry. Thanks. These proved very helpful.
Interesting.
So laid back. Hard to believe he's always ranked high among the hunters, huh? Which is pretty impressive since he's one of the oldest active hunters. So show him some respect.
Headhunter, 50 heavy revolver. As for an overview, I'll take the revolver. Loki got Zondyne. He now has access to the four core elements.
Leave the rest to me.
Samurakar. And a Finally got Miyorama. Oh yeah, and Augie died. So thank you very much. Hello, fanboys.
Leave the rest to me.
Glad you're enjoying it. Level 58.
Leave the rest of.
Another side quest. I'm still waiting on that Santa Claus demon to pop up. Make it happen, Atlas. Really needed that B chain too. No.
You're mine.
Pretty sure that's a no. Anything I want to make. Not surprised. To make. Might make you. Maybe. What to make? Might do that. Decisions, decisions. It's As much as I hate your design, I think I'm going to make you. Unless I see something else that really wants. That's cool. Honestly, I don't care much for 3DS themes, since I'm never on my main menu. And it's not like I hang out on the main menu or anything, so really I don't care about them all that much. Let's make the God of Filth. Never heard of that, fanboys. Then I shall. God dang it. Who the hell is that?
Nice to meet you.
Hagen? Level 56. You're interesting and all, but you're not what I want. I want a magic user. I don't know, I might keep him. A warrior who killed Siegfried. I mean, he can still function as a healer, which is mainly what I wanted. And Loyalty Slash does sound good, since it kills instantly. Screw it, I'll keep him. It's not like he's gonna be a frontline fighter anyways. Lovely. Too many fusion accidents in this game. That was like the fourth one. Also, I have a whole lot of Machina I didn't realize.
This is the Uen activating transport complete.
Haven't seen it. But I know all about it because of Super Robot Wars. I do plan to watch it one day, though.
You're back. Can we talk? Word around town is that you guys are great big heroes.
Couldn't care less right now. How are you feeling?
Me? I'm fine. Dad, he saved me. That's what I want to talk to you about. I realize I put everyone in danger.
Don't worry about it. We're all friends.
That's nice of you to say, but I still need to get this off my chest. Listen. I wanted Dad to see I wasn't a kid anymore. That's why I tried so hard to make a name for myself as a hunter. I thought that would prove I was mature. Now I realize I was wrong. Sure, recognition is nice, but protecting what matters most, and having the strength to do so, that's what it really means to be an adult. But now I see that Dad treated me like a kid because he was trying to protect me. I want to do the same. I want to protect what I care about most in this world. I want another shot. I want to become the kind of adult Dad would be proud of. I know I messed up before, but please, let me fight alongside you all again.
You failed because you're weak. Fight alongside you all again. Just when did you fight with us before? All you did was get in the way. You should be grateful to be alive, not begging to throw your useless life away. I thought this would at least teach you just how quickly you die in a real battle. Huh?
God dang, Hallelujah.
What? How dare you? Shut up, Gaston.
I'll make this the last time I have to tell you that it's Sir Gaston.
This is true, fanboys. You have a point. Actually, his comrades abandoned him.
What do you know about any of this? You'd never be brave enough to stand up like she just did. You always go on about your code and your strength, but when have you done anything but bitch? What?
Stop! You're right, Sir Gaston. I'm useless without Nanashi. I get in the way. But despite that, I don't want to be away from you guys. Please, let me come with you.
Asahi.
Indeed he did, Adam.
She isn't my problem.
Sorry, guys. And thanks.
I think we've all had a long day.
You heard our fearless leader. Let's knock off for now.
Now beat it, all y'all. Go on, rest up.
I'm sorry about today. Starting tomorrow, things are going to change. Thanks. I'll try my best, I promise. Gaston said I was useless, but I know I can help. I'm coming with you. I don't care what anyone says, I'm coming with you. I need to prove I can be useful. And maybe I'll cause trouble, who knows? But at least we'll be together. No, that's not what I meant. I didn't mean it like that. By we, I meant all of us, the group. It's not like we're going to end up married or anything like that. Anyway, me, you, the group, together again, tomorrow. So yeah, see you tomorrow.
Half Moon. There's no harem. What are you talking about? Oh god. Oh god. Shaysha's back. And welcome, Blake. Although there's a good chance I'm about to end the stream here.
He's back. We need to go take him out.
Freaking Shaysha. Kind of true, actually, Blake. First, I want to see what happens when we get there. If I have to go to like another dungeon, then yeah, I'm probably going to end the stream here. What are you talking about, Super Robot Wars now? How the hell is that an enemy? Whatever. Well, I've been streaming for almost 5 hours now. So yeah, it'll be a lot more than I was even expecting to today. I prefer the original map theme from the original 4, but I do like this one as well. And might as well see what demons are here.
I'll show you what it means to be a samurai.
Yeah?
Okay, pretty much the same mode. So yeah, after this battle right here, I will be ending the stream. Thank you to everyone that came out. For those that missed it, this obviously will be on YouTube. And yeah, I fought like eight bosses today. So, actually, that's not even counting the domain, so. Yeah, probably like 11 bosses today I faced, so. Today was very eventful. Thank you for watching, whether you're watching this on YouTube or Twitch. Had fun, hope you did as well.
All right.
And I will see all of you next time.